people are watching them or after them.
It's either you're watching them or they're watching you. I was actually reading into paranoia schizophrenia and how the patients are a lot more, this is totally unrelated really to the series, but this is how I got the idea. And it's just how they think people are watching them or after them and all this kind of stuff all the time. And then I had this idea of these watching eyes with glasses, like cat's eyes. All my personal work is I leave it for interpretation for people. So I like people. I bought some round John Lennon style glasses and just punched out the lenses and put some silver reflective glasses. What I'm trying to capture is that instant where these two, the camera and the subject, kind of realize that each other is. Kind of pull on human emotions or things that I see people based on. Based around that. I enhance that by choosing locations that feel quiet, they're spooky or barren or somewhere like you're out of nowhere. So I like people.